Do you guys know that Santa Claus actually has a brother? His name is Dump Trucko Claus.
Are you guys ready for a surprise?
Oh, Dump Trucko Claus!
Oh, what did you get, John John? What did Dump Trucko Claus get
awesome.
You?
It's awesome!
Did you know Dump Trucko Claus is actually gonna visit you guys today?
Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas, Trinkadelic!
What? Axel got a Ninjago set. It's Gandalf. All right, bro, are you ready? Okay. Hey, you guys, welcome to the show. So, Dump Trucka Claus is back, and he got a new paint job, and he also got, what, a new reindeer? A new monster truck reindeer, the Stampede 4x4 Traxxas monster truck reindeer. See, he's even got the red nose on there. Axel, do you believe in Dump Trucka Claus?
No.
No? Are you sure? He's right here. So Axel's cousins are right over there, and Axel's gonna surprise them with Dump Trucka Claus here. Hey, you guys, how are you doing today? Are you doing good? Are you guys ready for a surprise? So you guys, all these kids are Axel's super cool cousins. Annoying, maybe. No, I think you guys are fun.
Yeah,
so, what is your name?
My friends call me John Cena, but my name's real name's John. Yeah, right. I don't know her.
You don't know her? What's your name?
Maddie.
Maddie. I think
I
you guys know, you guys look a lot alike.
No. No.
You don't?
I call her Mad Dog.
Well, they are not brother and sister, just so you know.
Yeah.
And what's your name? Willow. This is Willow right here.
Yeah, wait, good
and old. What is your name?
Cole William Goodall.
And what is your name?
Big and Wee Giddy.
Guys, these kids are so cool, and we are about to surprise them. So, do you guys believe in Santa Claus?
No.
No?
Yeah.
You don't?
Santa, he's too fat to fit in the chimney. That's what everyone
Oh,
says.
You're right. That's true. It's a scam.
Down chimney or Satan.
Well, I bet you guys didn't know that Santa actually has a brother.
No,
did you guys
doesn't.
Know that?
No.
You did?
Doesn't.
Yes. Santa has a brother. His name is Dump Trucko Claus. And I heard that Dump Trucko Claus is coming to town today. Do you guys want Dump Trucko Claus to come to town?
Yes.
Oh, Dump Trucko Claus! Dump Trucko Claus!
Oh no, he spilled his presents. Well, I wonder who these presents are for, you guys. Why don't you come look and see if any of them have your names on it? Who does that say?
Cole.
Is that you?
Yes.
Dude.
Somebody gave me this.
John just wants the monster truck. That says Axel.
This doesn't say Axel.
Uh-oh. Oh, it says Maddie right there. What? Axel got a Ninjago set. Have you guys seen those before? Wow, did Dump Trucka Claus do a good job?
Yes!
What did you get, John John? What did Dump Trucka Claus
it's
get
awesome.
You? Oh my goodness. You like superheroes, John?
Yes.
Dump Trucka Claus must have known. Wow, he's smart, right, bro? What did you get?
I got a ninja and Jago thing.
Dude, that is so cool.
Weapon.
What did you get?
I've never had a ninja
vehicle and ghosts. Oh yes, there's ghosts right there. Do you think ghosts are real?
No.
Okay. Do you think Santa Claus is real?
Yes.
Oh, okay. But not ghosts, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know.
What about Dump Trucka Claus? Do you guys believe in Dump Trucka Claus?
No.
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 But he's right there.
Yes.
He's right there.
Yeah, he's dump truck.
But it's Dump Trucko Claus. See, he's got a hat and everything.
Yeah, look, he even said, look.
And he brought you presents.
Ho ho! Merry Christmas, you guys. Do you like your presents?
No.
No. No. Okay,
yes.
All right, just give them all to Patrick, okay?
No. Oh, yeah!
No. No.
I'll take that. Give me that. Give me that. My present. That's my. Give me my present. Axel. Hey, what are you doing? He's using his Legos as a weapon. All right, right, can you guys say thank you to Dump Choco Claws?
You said I could drive him. You said I could drive him.
Oh, John wants to drive the monster truck. All right, you guys, so before we do anything with our presents, we have to pick up all of the paper and load it into Dump Choco Claws. Oh, he got a new hat. Look at that. Man, Dump Choco Claws really got some style going on there.
I lost my hat.
All right, there you go. Load it up in the dumper. Come on, Axel, grab that one. Crunch it good. There you go. We need to drive Dump Choco Claws to the trash can over there, okay? See if you can get them all the way to the trash can, okay? Let's see. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, wrong way. Uh-oh. So I need one of you guys to help me dump this in the trash can. Which one of you guys is going to do it? Both of you guys? Okay, all right. Both of you guys grab it. Let me see you grab it. There you go. Here, help each other out. All right. We need to dump the stuff into here. Okay. All right, let's see here. In here. There we go. Big belly compactor. Axel, can you hold that for me? All right, dump all the wrapping paper in. Dump Choco Claws says don't litter, right? If you litter, Dump Choco Claws won't bring you presents next year. All right, Axel, can you push it in? There we go, nice. All right, so you guys are playing Ninjago? Dude, let me see your Ninjago sword. Dude, that is so cool. Wow. Can you take a hack at me? Right here, come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah, harder. Oh, can you take a hack, bro? Hack my arm off.
Jump! Your head off.
Okay. So what are you guys doing? Y'all are playing Ninjago? Y'all are playing Ninjago? Oh, you're trying to get Daniel. Where's John? Oh, I see somebody in orange over there. See him right there. Come on, let's go get him. Go get him. Go. Ninjas are stealthy, so let's be quiet. There's John! Get him! Did you get in the mud, John?
Nope, I slipped.
Oh, man.
I'm washing my shoes off.
Oh, golly.
I know, right?
But you don't even mind, though, do you?
There's these little minnows in this water. We saw a little fish.
Oh, you saw some fish in here?
Yeah, we saw a little fish.
They saw some fish in here. What? Hey, what are you doing over there?
Well, there's a little bridge over there. And
oh, my goodness. He's going to shoot us from over there with a stick gun. Oh, he got me. Look out, John. Go, run. Ah, he's got a force field, right? How do we get to the other side?
There's a bridge.
Okay. All right. There's a bridge over here. Come on, let's go with John. I see the bridge. No, I don't.
You need to get your eyes checked.
I need to get my eyes checked. Oh, there's a bridge over there. Come on. There's the bridge. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. John, wait, stop. There's a massive chasm there. Can you cross it? Can you leap it? Oh, you just walked right across.
It's a cool waterfall.
Yeah, that's not very big. I think my whole foot can fit across there. Look, here, let's do a pincer move. You catch him from the right, and I'll go around the left, okay? All right, come on. Attack! I'm going to throw the leaf. Get him with the leaves. Ah! Your sword is no match for my leaves. Ah! Where's Axel? Axel! Oh, there he is over there. I'm gonna surprise Axel with a bunch of leaves. Ah! Ah! Leaf attack! Razor leaf! I'm using razor leaf. Four leaves! Ah! Ah, now I got my war club. Look out! Oh man, John's got a big one. Ha! Back! Oh, that thing's pretty lethal. Look at that thing. Wow! That's like a battle axe. Look at that, bro. Oh, that is so cool. He's stuck. Ha! Get him! Help me! Ah! Yeah! You broke my sword free. Charge! Ah, run! Run or else! Ha! And stay away! Actually, I'm just tired. What are you doing, bro?
I'm cleaning my feet because I got a cut.
Oh, you got a cut? I don't think that's the cleanest water right there. They are the protectors of the bridge. They are defending it. We cannot cross unless we defeat them. Can you help me defeat them, John? All right. You beat them! Ah, they ran already! You're already running away! Back! Back! I'll get you, John! I'll help you! Oh no! He got my sword! Oh no! Axel's got my war club! Come on! I challenge any of you! Come on! It's Gandalf! Gandalf! Oh no! Axel's trying to push me into the water! How about you go? Axel's going into the water now! Just kidding, I would. Oh no, my foot's all wet! Ew, now I'm like John, right? Oh, that's nasty. Alright, you guys. We have Dump Chocolate Claws here again. We forgot to put his beard on earlier. How you doing there, Dump Chocolate Claws?
Ho, kids! We're about to surprise Axel's other cousins!
How you doing there, Stampede, the red-nosed monster truck reindeer? So, Axel, are you ready to surprise your other cousins?
Yep.
We're about to surprise Jake and Alex, Axel's other cousins. I'm gonna go inside and get them. All right, bro, so you ready to do it? You gonna pull the trigger? As soon as I say, "Where are you, Dump Truck and Claws?" you come out, okay? Mm-hmm. All right, you ready? We got these presents right here for Jake and Alex. All right, so what is your name?
Alex,
and what is your name?
Jake.
These are Axel's cousins. Some of you guys may have seen some videos that they have done with their Aunt Sarah, Axel's Aunt Sarah. Hey, come over here. I should have told him. Okay, you guys can't look over there because there's a surprise. No peeking. You're smart. Wait. Okay, hold on, wait. Okay, all right, so first, before you see the surprise, I have to ask you a question, okay?
Okay.
So, do you guys believe in Santa Claus?
Yeah!
Dude, did he bring you guys presents this year?
Yeah!
So, do you guys know that Santa Claus actually has a brother? Did you know that?
No.
You didn't? Yes. Santa Claus has a brother. His name is Dump Trucko Claus.
Yeah.
And he comes from a North Pole construction site. And he has little construction truck elves, and they build toys too. Did you know Dump Trucko Claus is actually going to visit you guys today?
No.
Yes. Come on, Dump Trucko Claus! Can you guys grab your presents? Hurry, grab your presents! He's running away! Grab him! he tripped over his beard! Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas, Jake and Alex! Get him! Get him! Beat your presents over his head! And this is Uncle Ryan. This
Howdy.
Is my brother.
He wants to play with the big boy toy.
So you have one of these Traxxas cars too, right?
I do. I have the foil auto part.
Yes. So we are going to race them later. I think his goes faster, but ours is more off-roady, so we'll see who wins. No, you can't open them.
Okay, I'm
going to open. Okay. All right. Jake and Alex are going to have a race to see who can open their presents the fastest. No cheating. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, Alex won!
I knew it was Jacob!
You knew it? How did you know?
This was from
Oh my goodness. You are right!
Yeah, because I saw that car!
I know. This is the one I saw that this was your second choice and you didn't end up getting it. So I thought that you might enjoy that one. So Dump Trucka Claus watched that video, you know? And he got it for you. Isn't that nice of him? Dude! What did Dump Trucka Claus get you, Alex?
I don't know what the
called.
It.
You don't know what it's called? It's called aqua beads. You wanted to do a wheelie? Okay, maybe we'll make Dump Trucka Claus crash. You want to do that, Uncle Ryan? All right, let's see him go. Ready, go. He got stuck. Make it go through the acorns, bro. Ready, go. Woo! Uh-oh. You need to learn how to drive, Dump Trucka Claus. All right, you guys. So we're going to take this car and the other car to the park. But first, what do you guys have to say to Dump Trucka Claus?
Thank you!
Do you believe Dump Trucka Claus is real?
Yeah.
You sure? Because he's right there. There you go, yeah. You know, the other kids were like, "I don't believe he's real." But I'm like, "He's right there. Obviously, he's real."
Let's go. throw this in the pool and make Patrick go and get it.
If you threw it in the pool, then you wouldn't have a Lego set.
No, I do have a bunch of Legos.
Oh, Axel's trying to push me in the pool. He pushed me in the water earlier. I got my feet wet. All right, let's go to the park, okay? So we're here at the park, and they're racing the cars around. Look out!
No.
Oh. Oh, it flipped over. Woo! Woo! Oh. It landed on its wheels. That was so cool. Oh, it almost crashed. Oh, are you okay? Whoa.
Ready, go.
Whoa! Woo! All right, guys, so Jake and Alex are gonna race these cars down the slide. All right, we're gonna stay down here and watch them. All right, I'm ready, go! All right, you ready? On your mark, get set, go! That was so cool. All right, Uncle Ryan's up there, and we're gonna send the car down the tunnel slide. When your dad says go, you shoot it out, okay? You ready?
Okay.
When your dad says go, okay, Alex?
Okay, go.
Woo! That is gonna look great in slow motion. That was so cool. All right, you guys. Now Axel's gonna try to go up the twirly slide. Ready, bro? Go. Here, hold on, wait. Just go real fast. You're gonna have to get some momentum. Ready, go. Oh, I made it!
No.
If we send this one down. Oh! Oh, I missed it. Oh, do it again, do it again. All right, bro, send it down the slide now. Woo! All right, you guys, Axel's gonna see if the Stampede can go up the twisty slide. Are you ready, bro? Ready? Go!
Look, I know what I
can make it all the way up this line. All right, so Stampede, the Rednosed monster truck, and me are gonna race down the shotgun slide. Who do you think will win, you guys? The monster truck? Oh man. Okay, well, we'll see. On your mark.
Get set.
Go.
Woo! Oh yeah! Oh. And Patrick loses.
I lost, yeah. That's okay. I'm used to losing. All right, you guys. So, Jake got something really cool for Christmas. Dude,
hey,
this thing is crazy looking. It's a Hot Wheels crash course. Oh, when are they gonna crash? When are they gonna crash?
They're in the same
order. Yeah, they're right behind each other. All right, let's see him crash. All right, ready? Are they gonna crash?
Jake,
oh, hold on. Yeah, they all ramped off. So Jake, can you go show us your construction trucks now?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, let's go look at the construction truck.
Nice
and your thing too, okay? All right, so first we're gonna see what Alex got for Christmas. What is this?
This is one of the things, and it's a suitcase.
Is that a cat?
Yes.
It looks like a plush cat. What is the cat's name? Does it have a name? Oh, okay, let's name it, okay? What would be the cat's name?
Roxy.
Roxy, okay, good name.
Roxy.
So are you gonna take this when you go to your grandma's house at the lake?
Yeah.
Awesome. So what else did you get for Christmas, Alex?
That.
This right here?
Yeah.
What in the world is that? That is so cool. It looks like it has a diamond here at the top.
Yeah.
That is really cool.
And it came with superheroes too.
Oh, it's superhero. Is this like a castle?
Yeah.
It's a superhero castle, you guys. So we have Batwoman here, right?
Yeah.
And who else do we have? We have Catwoman. No, wait.
And now that's after Batgirl.
Oh, that's also Batgirl.
Because
okay.
That came with the set and
oh, these are two different Batgirls. Yeah. And this is Wonder Woman, right?
Yeah.
And then who is that?
Supergirl.
Supergirl, dude. Yeah. That is so cool, Alex. That is awesome. Oh, what is this right here? A golfing set?
Yeah.
That is so cool. So you go golfing? That is so cool. And then you have what here?
American Girl.
An American Girl doll. That is awesome. My sisters used to love American Girl dolls. Hey, can the American Girl doll go for a ride in one of Jake's trucks?
Yeah.
Sweet. What's her name?
Samantha.
Samantha. All right, Samantha. You're going to go for a ride in one of Jake's trucks. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
Where are you? Jake? Where's Jake, you guys?
Yeah! Ah!
All right, you guys, so now we're gonna see what Jake got for Christmas.
Trenchy!
Dude, oh my gosh, Jake got Trenchy!
And,
wow!
And, Axel, so
and who is this,
I
Axel?
I have Trenchy.
Well, oh, that guy's name is Trenchy, but who, yeah. Axel, who is this guy right here? It's Ernie, you guys! Jake got Ernie for Christmas.
This
oh my gosh, that
and
is so cool.
The car that came with the set. The
oh,
Hot Wheels
this
set.
Is the car that came with that Hot Wheels set. That is awesome. And then who else? You got this front loader here, the Tonka front loader. And he also got the Tonka steel dozer here. This is a really good truck, you guys.
And you can see this is the front of it.
Yes, that is.
And you see I can
Jesus Christ. Jake's doing a durability test. Jake, what are you doing? Hey, Jake.
Yeah,
hey, Jake.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. All right, you guys. So, we are going to use the front loader here. Ow! To scoop up Samantha and load her into Ernie. Are you ready to do it?
Yeah.
All right, let's load her up. Load her up. There we go. Nice. All right, Jake. Can you position her in there, Jake?
Yeah.
There we go. All right, Jake. Can you take her for a ride?
Yeah.
Let's take Samantha for a ride. All right. All right, now let's be careful so we don't hurt anything, right?
Yeah!
There we go, all right. Are you having fun, Samantha? All right, Samantha, don't fall out. All right. Uh-oh, Samantha fell out, you guys. All right, Samantha, let's get back in the dump truck. Now, can you deliver Samantha back to Alex's room?
Yeah,
okay.
First let's go this way.
Okay, you wanna go this way? Okay, I'll see you on the other side, okay? Go through there and then come back over here. Oh, there's Samantha again. Oh no, she fell over. Are you okay, Samantha? All right, come on, Samantha. Let's go back to Alex's room. All right, back up the ramp and delivering to Alex's room. There you go, Samantha. Back in your home. All right, you guys. Now we're gonna take Jake on a ride in his dump truck, okay? All right, ready?
I'm gonna follow you guys. I can just see your butt in the film.
There we go.
Your butt is taking up the film. His butt was taking up the film.
Let's do it again. So my butt won't take up the film. Here, you go down at the end of the hall, and I'll drive down there.
We're going to go down at the end of the hall. All
right, here we come. Delivering Jake over to here. All right, now let's dump him out, okay?
Okay.
Let's dump Jake out. All right, Jake, we're gonna dump you out there.
Jake's driving in it.
Woo-hoo. Here, Jake's gonna go backwards now. Ready? Back it up.
Jake, say hi.
Uh-oh, here's the Christmas tree. Okay. Oh, are you okay?
Yeah.
All right, there we go. Back it up. What happened? The decoration's off. Oh no! Can you go get the front loader? We need to blow this decoration back onto the Christmas tree. One of the decorations fell off. It's Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell fell off. I need you to load the ornament back on the tree. Can you do that? It's kind of tough. This tree is spinning, you guys. It's a rotating Christmas tree.
I turned it off. No, else you don't.
Oh, there you go. Okay, all right, see if you can do it while it's moving. There you go. He did it. All right, there you go, Tinkerbell. You're back on the tree. Alright, ready? Here we go. Back it up to
the room.
Alright, and I'm gonna dump Jake on the bed, okay?
Yeah. Alright,
Jake.
We're gonna dump Jake on the bed.
Ready?
Daddy, can you dump me on the bed afterwards?
Dump him out.
After that, can you dump me on the bed?
Alright, now we're gonna dump Axel out, okay?
Blinky!
Alright, ready? Ready? Up, up, up. Look out, Jake!
Alright, we're gonna dump Alex out.
Nope.
Axel, I mean.
Now we're gonna dump me.
Okay, we'll dump Alex now.
Alright, you guys. So, Alex and Jake, it was so good to see you guys and to see your Christmas presents. Did you guys enjoy the presents that Dump Chocolate Claws brought you?
Yeah.
Do you think that you're gonna have fun with them?
Yeah.
Ow!
Yeah.
Alright.
Why, yeah!
Alright, can you guys say goodbye to everybody?
Goodbye.
Axel's taking Jake down. Get him, Jake, get him.
So mostly Axel's taking Jake down, and Jake is taking Axel down.
Yes.
So they're both the apples.
Bye, you guys. You guys get out. Use your imagination to find creative ways to live your life and love everyone around you, especially your really cool cousins, right?
Yeah.
We'll see you later. Bye. And you guys, we all know Dump Truck of Claws isn't real.
Wait,
but it's really fun to pretend things like that. You can use it to give gifts to people, like your cousins. And maybe you can dress up your dump truck as Dump Truck of Claws and give gifts to your family or friends or cousins next year. That would be really fun. We'll see you later. Bye.
Tomorrow's my birthday.
Tomorrow's your... No. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I should have gotten you a birthday present too. Oh, man. How about a birthday hug?
Yeah.
Birthday hug. There you go.
Say happy birthday to me, camp people. Say hello.
Comment below. Happy birthday to Alex.
And then he'll tell me.
Okay.